We're taking a 52-hour train ride to go 2,000 miles from Chicago to New Mexico, where we'll start the Continental Divide Trail.
Our next leg of the trip will be 3,000 miles on foot to Canada and take at least 4 months.
Amtrak is a fun and comfortable way to travel.
We're getting really excited. In no time, we'll be standing at the Mexican border where we start our hike.